my brothers over here. Business boy, let's get it. Get him.
It's Andre Chase.
Go ahead.
Hey, this is what it looks like when the Bloodline's handling business. And oh, you love to see it.
Oh, Jay, you know how to play that thing?
A little bit, but it's going to be a solo performance.
Let's go.
You know how to play it.
Don't. This is going to be
good. This is going to be honest. Don't. Why are you doing like this?
Again. Paul, it's Pierce. This is the third time I've called you. Yes, I know it's Monday, and I know that you know it's Monday, and I'd like to conduct business like professionals. Please, at your earliest convenience, sir, call me back. Thank you. Sorry, Kathy.
Adam, before addressing the backstage attacks from earlier this evening, I did want to get your comments on the latest between yourself and Bobby Lashley.
All due respect, what happened with Bobby and I is between Bobby and I. I will let you know we did have a conversation this week in private at headquarters, and it's not a matter of if, it's a matter of when Bobby comes back to work. But in the meantime, again, I'm going to keep the...
Mr. Pierce!
Are you kidding me? MVP.
Speaking of Bobby Lashley,
do you have a moment? A word?
Yeah, let's go to my office.
Excuse me, sir. I need you to come with me. Something happened with the loading dock. Sorry. Adam, come on, please.
Excuse me.
Adam, I need to know what happened. There have been multiple attacks at this point backstage. Dolph, someone, can you tell me what happened back here?
What happened? Bloodline happened.
Guys, clear the area. Get out of here. Go find me the
damn
Bloodline!
All right.
Go!
Right.
Clear the
arrows! Hey, got to do. Hey, where do you get some? Break the rules, break the laws. This is the moment we change it all.